Okay, this is Uncharted 2, starting from Borneo, among thieves. Let's begin. It's been a long time since I played this. Fuck! Restart checkpoint. How did they find me already? Get fucked up. Get fucked up. Oh, shit. Might have forgot to say, this game is on hard. So, this is gonna be interesting. Shit. Damn. Oh, shit, what are you doing with his hand over there? Sully, can we trade guns? They should have been back by now. Oh, he's still alive. Damn it, Sully. Ooh, he got fucked up. Could use that. Damn, can't climb that. Oh, might as well drop. Crack. Ooh. He didn't even see it coming. What I'm trying to figure out is how did Drake become a master at snapping people's necks? Ooh. Damn. He's done. Come on. Come on. Hey, Mr. Guard. Hey. I'm over here. Come on, come downstairs. I don't have grenades to throw at him. Guess I might as well shoot him. Oh, he's done. Whoa. Can I blow that up? Yes, I can. Shit. Gotta reload. That should take care of him. Grab that ammunition. Ooh, Lord. I love me magnums. The gun. Shit. Oh, they laid me out, and I'm dead, because I fell into water. Alright, let's try this again. Crack! He's done. Shit! Shit! Alright, let's try this one more time. Come here, you crack! Alright. Glad we could have this conversation.
And now this dude's gonna come over, and he's gonna be like, oh man, I'm so happy, doing my bad guy shit, whatnot, da 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 da. And I'm like, bah, come here. Crack. Good day. Hey, I got an idea. Shit, they already discovered me. Oh, damn, get him, Sully. Oh. Shit. All right, I'm gonna come here, misuse the guy. Crack, all right, he's fucking dead. Get into cover, grab that ammunition. I sure hope he doesn't see his dead mate over here. Fuck, he already saw me. How? I guess he saw the dead body. Boom, he's dead. Alright, click, 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 click. Climb up, get over cover. Climb over here. Ooh, Lord. Blind fire! Double dynamite. Where's the west? Alright, there we go. Hell no. Check. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead. Fuck. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, he's dead, but now I officially have no more ammunition on that sidearm of mine. Get fucked up. Bam. Woo. Shit. Bloop. Oh, I guess Sully took care of that guy. Shit. Oh, he definitely died. Screw it. Oh, you telling me I can't climb up there? Fuck it. Okay, he said find the explosives and get him armed. Alright. Hey, I actually did it. Well, would we look at that? We still got to arm three of the charges. Fire. God damn it, Sully. Nice. I mean, sure, yeah. All right, one more. We're out of here. Where is it at? Gotta be within this camp area. That's one there. It's not over there. There's one over there. I still remember Sully, just give me a minute. Wait. I already armed that one. Where the hell is it? Oh, it's right there. Okay, that's all. Now let's go pay this little czar a bit of business. Oh yeah, that's the main antagonist, Mr. Lazarvich. Damn. Damn, alright then. I should have blew that one up too. There must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far in. It's a car, camping tent. Oh shit, fucked up Sully. Damn. Bam. There we go. Oh shit. Bam. Counter. Bam. Ho ho! Nice toss. Come on. Come on, where them hands at? Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh, nope. Woo! Back body toss. Yeah, what the hell does that mean? Chapter 4, The Dig. I think I see the camp up ahead.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a second.
Chloe!
3 months and you have found nothing.
Oh, Lazarvich.
Must be Lazarvich.
This man got beyond the facts in site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, no, Zoran, I can't explain.
No, no, need money.
Damn. Oh.
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Alright,
tell me I was kidding. I'll come here from here.
Look at that big ass gun. Come here, you. Crack. Get him. Barrel. Oh, music's getting tense. Come around so I can... Damn! He laid the fuck out of him. Come here, you crack! Damn, I did that all in stealth. Way to go! Still there.
Chloe, can you talk?
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, nothing mentioned of something. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, and there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
Up in the air?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe.
Damn, they see all their dead bodies.
Hehehehe.
Hey, at least I got somebody. Right about there. Did he not just see that? Shit. Fuck, I'm taking too much damage. Alright, he's dead. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. No, no, you don't. Ooh, that Enziguri. Shit. Sully, back me up here. Ooh. Get fucked up. Get fucked up. I need another assault rifle. Actually, let's just throw a grenade up there. Woohoo! Where am I getting shot from? Oh, shit. Damn. I'm gonna have to use my pistol. Oh, he dead. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Sure, I'll take your shotgun. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Damn. I went out just like Scarface. Shit. Ooh, dropkick. Crack. He's done. It's a wrap. He's fucking KO'd. Maybe I should stay over here. Because at least I have the high ground. And I'm close to grenades. Plus explosions! Have a grenade. Wow. Wow, they sure know how to get you. Oh, and dead. Do a barrel roll. Right in there. Shit, 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 shit. Mm. Grab more grenades. Are we done? Yep, no more tense music. And a casual walk, so that means all the enemies are dead.
Should be this way.
Let's climb up here.
Whoa, Sully. Look at these stones.
Now we're getting somewhere. Look at that. Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Chloe. Look at all these dead bodies.
Hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at the teeth. They're all black. They're all that way. They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami.
Oh, fucking bats.
Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here to the ocean.
War resin. I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Look at all that blue fire.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
It's a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the blood stains. See if they lead somewhere.
Shit, where does the blood go? Shit, now I'm confused. Because the blood had me follow them from there. I come here. And I go here. I go there. Oh, think I found it.
The trail leads in here.
More bodies.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
Come on, Nate. You just get spooked.
Look at this. What do we have here?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what? This is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is that a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Oh.
Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Well, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah. Except it's not just a field of temples anymore. It's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Hold on. There's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim
with the golden passport.
I swear, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
See ya.
I wonder what would cause teeth like that to go black. Alright. I'm gonna end it right there. Spanish snake.